Next up, we got top 10 Dustin. I think it's Byfuglien. Byfuglien. I think no, it's Byfuglien. It's Byfuglien. It's Byfuglien. All right. So we got top 10 Dustin Byfuglien hits. Y'all tell me you kept reacting to him. I think he like, somebody say he's 6'5", like 300. Like, okay, he's a beast. All right. Hey, I can't, hey, no, I can't even imagine what he look like. But, hey, y'all want me to react to any videos? Comment. DM me on Instagram. DM me on Twitter. If you DM me on Instagram or Twitter, I'm for sure reacting to the video. Yeah, man. I read all my comments. But, hey. Let's see what it be time. Right. Young Dustin.
Pucking right off the draw came off the skate to Christine. Byfuglien claims another victim as he's done a few times tonight, and it was Chris
Wait.
Ponger that he
knows. Ain't number 33? Love that. Ain't number 33, right?
If you're Dustin Byfuglien, you know you're going to have to try to chip away and get to Pronger. You're probably not going to injure him. The only thing you want to try to injure is his pride and confidence in Eagle. And that's one Pronger jumped back up and, as you mentioned, tried to get back at him. But that's the tough minutes you're talking about. You have to force Pronger to have his face up against the glass, to get off the tarmac, and continue to try to battle hard minutes.
Wheeler trying to catch up to it. Couldn't do it. And the Kings will set things up. Braden McNabb drops it back.
All right, where at?
Lots of room for one of the great rushing defensemen. Drew Doughty.
Whoa. Okay.
As he ran into Byfuglien.
We triple? Hey, look, Dustin, y'all. I'm playing NHL hockey 21. Hey, you feel me? I learned a couple. Hey, that's low-key the game. It's low-key making me learn all the terms. No, not the terms, because they don't really say terms on there. But it's letting me definitely learn me all the rules. You know what I'm saying? I'm learning a lot. Hey, y'all come check my stream out. You feel me? I'm streaming right now. So y'all check my stream out. Y'all check my videos out. NHL 21 series. I'm doing the online versus the team games, and I'm gonna roll to 99. My player. You feel me? We getting lit, bro. We getting lit. All the hockey content for y'all, young boys. But hey, no cap.
Byfuglien just went 1-2 on Doughty and Kopitar. Although he's gonna pick up a penalty, I think, for his hit on Anze Kopitar. Doughty winding it up. A couple All Stars going against each other. Looks for the poke check. Finishes with a body check. And
bro,
then
he's a miss.
Rose
Anze
Kopitar, who's a big, strong
look
man as well,
did,
into the
bro.
Boards. Just get a little sense of how strong Dustin Byfuglien can be.
He's a menace to society.
He picked up a penalty on the second one, which has been a problem for the Winnipeg Jets as of late. And not surprisingly, Paul Maurice doesn't agree with the call.
Bro, I can't.
Laine delays, gives it away to Sorensen, and now a foot race. Marcus Sorensen, Braun joining the rush. Sorensen shot, saved by Hellebuck, and a trade.
Like, he's on the wrong sport, bro. He need to play football, bro. He need to play football. This nigga, bro, he doesn't even know how. I bet he don't know how to play hockey. Do you know how to play hockey?
Sorensen,
I want to see him do some sweet shit, bro.
Marcus Sorensen,
you know how to play hockey. It looks like he just big for no reason. He just, all you know how to do is hit people.
Sorensen,
I might be mistaken, but bro, look at this nigga, bro. He's his own teammate. He's about to break his own teammate arm and shit. Like, bro, what is wrong with
Byfuglien?
This?
We hope there's no one hurt.
Bro. Hall of
Byfuglien
Fame,
just
man,
knocked
society,
down
bro.
Three guys at once. The big buff. 260 pounds. Watch the shot. Look at Byfuglien push Braun.
What is wrong with you?
And down they go.
And amazingly, everybody gets up out of that pile.
And he fell straight on his back.
Can we laugh now? Is it okay to
laugh? If his teammate would have fell wrong, he would have broke something. If his teammate would have fell wrong, he would have broke something.
Postma to center for Brian Little. Has a step on Stewart. In for Ladd. Ladd got a second rock after he fanned on the first. And Barlow off the save. Big hit by Byfuglien. And now Byfuglien is looking for takers. Proceeding end of the Dustin Byfuglien hit.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. It's damn right take the whole team to be his ass. I ain't gonna lie. The whole team gotta
careful
jump
with
in,
the
bro.
Glove to keep it alive, man. Okay. Perreault. Quick shot and getting a stick on it was Anderson. 50-50 puck on the boards all along.
Wow.
Byfuglien,
oh, here we go. Bro, he probably be fighting people all game, bro.
And then jumping in to aid his teammate.
Bro,
Lee Ryan
bro,
gets
bro. He's a insane, bro.
Tried to challenge Dustin Byfuglien.
I like
Getzloff
it, bro.
Does the right thing.
Ah!
That's a good hit. But, you know, you got a player in a vulnerable position.
position. You know, Francois Boschman would love to have the
club.
He didn't get the opportunity.
He's too damn big, bro. Geslof jumped in. Look at him, bro.
When you're on a 5-on-3 power play.
He's not your size, bro. You know, and they say, no, it's not part of the rule book. You got to pick on somebody your own size.
They
didn't even say that.
And reaching. And Dustin Byfuglien just drills.
I know that wall hurt, too. I know that wall hurt. I know it hurt. I know it hurt.
Yeah, but Tarasenko falling right to the blue paint. Now Bollmeister, great speed wide, and a shot up high, and a save by Pavlik.
Oh my God! Bro, I didn't really see it like that, but I seen it though. Yeah, bro, he gonna be fighting every game, no cap. Every game.
Listen, that's a courageous effort by Upshaw to jump in there on the big man Byfuglien. Bollmeister wants a piece of Byfuglien. What? He doesn't have the puck. Doesn't expect this at all because Scheifele's the first one going by. Bollmeister's more concerned with Scheifele. He doesn't
have
33 lurking in the weeds and just drilled him. Upshaw comes in. That's a
bro.
Effort by
I wouldn't even want to play this team, bro. Honestly, bro. Hey, wait, hold on. Is this the Maple Leafs? Wait, this is the team I use. Wait, this is the team I use on NHL. Wait. I like this team, actually. Especially that goalie, bro. They got the best goalie, bro. I think they're like 31 or something like that, bro. That's the best goalie ever, bro. No cap. I don't know his name or nothing, but he definitely got it.
Good to get clean control of it, though. And back for it now, Mark Fain. Near side boards and
oh my God, these flips, these did like 4 front flips, bro. God damn, why did you do this to this man? Bro, he's not even moving no more.
And Dustin,
oh my God, bro, you have to chill.
And look at Dustin Byfuglien, he's tied up with Gordon. The puck comes up,
bro. He did eight front flips. Oh my God. Chill. Oh, he never played for the Leafs? Wait, that's not the Maple Leafs? Wait, what? Wait, what team is this, D? What?
But there's just a lot.
Dang, he bleeding. Probably lost a tooth and shit. Do we even have a visor? Wait, what? Do we have no visor? Oh my God. Does he have no helmet visor, bro? Is he playing with straight no helmet visor? Bro, he is a missed sight. Oh my God! Bro, we gonna watch that in slow motion, bro. I ain't gonna lie, that shit brutal. But damn, hold on. Bro, why he do him like that? The Winnipeg Jets. Oh, why, bro? Why are you? He got, bro, this is what I be thinking, bro. Bro, oh my God, he broke his fucking neck. My God, bro, we need to, bro. Oh my God, bro, that is bad.
Tracking by Ladd right at the blue line. Brilliant there, caused that turnover.
Peter Harrell. Oh! And he gets rocked by Dustin Byfuglien. Here comes Kane.
Like Dennis, that hit was on the far side
bro,
of the
does
ice.
Bro, he not have a, bro, you can do that? You cannot have a visor? Bro, so you mean to tell me you have no visor? How unsafe is that, really? How unsafe is it?
Over here, it's not like he didn't see Byfuglien coming, but he just obviously didn't expect it. I guess he assumed that Byfuglien was going to turn and go after the puck. What a rude awakening that is.
Wow, bro, he just literally.
Poked free by Stone. He is hammered by Byfuglien, awesome. And that is going to draw a crowd. Wow, did Byfuglien ever level Stone? That is the devastation that Big Buff can bring.
Has woken up this building. Turning it over in the neutral zone, and when he turned the puck over, Stone just never.
All right, my stream stopped. I had to stop the video real quick. My bad. We're back. Anyway,
and he never looked up.
Okay,
and when he finally looked up, it was just a big blue Dustin Byfuglien, right?
Duh. Bro, he be hitting niggas like it's football for real. He need to be a tight end or some shit. Or this is number one.
Chris Lee and Graham
Skilleter. Why is this 3 minutes long?
The linesmen are Derek Hanson and Thor Nelson.
And I'm sure an exciting night for them as well. Ryan, you just wish these Winnipeg fans were a little.
The game just started. He already hit somebody.
No doubt about this. I've never seen a playoff atmosphere for the first time this season. Dustin Byfuglien set the goal.
The game just started.
The Murray train just took down a Blue Jacket and took him down hard.
Oh.
Back to Byfuglien.
Chill. They fight him, bro. They fight him.
Kubalik just found out what it's like to play in the National Hockey League against the guy who's 260-ish pounds.
Andrew Ladd. Now we've got a little bit of activity on the.
Yeah, I knew that. I'm gonna say I'm waiting for the fighting. Man, he beat his ass. Man, nothing. He always win the fight too. He'll hit you real hard. Then he'll beat your ass. After. That's how bad it is. Damn. Hold on. Hold on. Don't lose now. You can't lose, my dude. You can't lose. Don't lose. Do not lose. Do not lose, man. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay. Ah! 3-for-1 net. 3-for-1 net.
This is an advantage for Columbus because you got two of the top defensemen for Winnipeg going to the box here. The opening
bro, he has no. That's just still amazing, bro. He has no visor. That shit's crazy. I know you can do that. Bro, like I feel like I'll be scared. Like it's great. Oh, he ain't got one either.
Great that he came ready to play, and he really did set the tone for everybody. There's Byfuglien stepping up on the play, making a big hit.
Bro, like what is wrong with him, bro? He's really excited. Yeah, he be hitting good, but bro, like I feel like he was be doing the dirtiest hits ever. Like
all the pushing and shoving.
His hits is unnecessary almost. Like it ain't unnecessary.
Dustin Byfuglien, who he knew he started it, he's gonna have to answer to somebody, and he has no problem doing that. But I think
oh my god,
to a whole nother level.
That's hard to see.
Winnipeg fans were ready for something to happen early on, but I'm not sure they expected this in the opening minute or so.
Well, hopefully they deem that both fights started at the same time and keep on.
Hey, man. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. Comment, show me yet to next, man. Follow me on Instagram for our most active it. We're going to grind at 1K, man. I'm out.